There's stuff protruding in my space. It's a strange phenomenon. There's something sticking through the walls of the veins that surround me. It's cutting stuff out. What am I to do? So I guess I'll just sit here and watch. Gonna go and face my Waterloo. It's like I've been shanked by the surgeon, shanked again and again, in five or six places. Like a prisoner getting hit by a gangster's inside man. It's a battleground inside of me. And it was not because of my stupidity. It could be worse, I could be cut from stem to stern instead of robotic surgery. I'd rather stay inside Paul's body, take my chance.